Except for the color red, as I walk calmly numbing, paralyzed beside the bed. I said, I know I'm not allowed to be here. I just had to see how good your new man really fucks you, cause you've both been fucking me. So now I plan this last thing you can both do as a pair. I tie both blindfolds tight around your fucking eyes to blind you stare. I don't want to alarm you, but I figured we could end this in what seems easy, quick, and painless, man. So I'll get down to business. I choose you first as a gun that's at your head. So laugh at me one more time, but put your face inside the bed. You sit and watch me while I do this shit and learn from what I've said. I cocked the pistol, pulled the trigger, and all I saw was red.
How far will I go to make it feel like come home? I have to fix this shit.